有人咧为常识写咗个吉文，咁咧就本来英文写嘅，我先同大家读咗个英文先，然之后同大家讲讲句中文咩意思啊？佢话咧 common sense 即系常识啊 ，finally gave up the will to live after a woman failed to realize that a steaming cup of coffee was hot. She spilled a little on her lap and was promptly awarded a huge settlement.Common sense was preceded in death by his parents, truth and trust, by his wife, discretion, by his daughter, responsibility, and by his son, reason. He is survived by his five stepbrothers. I know my rights. I want it now. Someone else is to blame. I'm a victim.Pay me for doing nothing. Not many attended his funeral because so few realized he was gone. You still remember him, passed it on. If not, join the majority and do nothing. 好啦，呢个边就佢嗰个原文。咁基本上咧，好简单咁讲，我就话咧，啊 ，common sense 啊，呢个常识已死啊。原因咧就系。因为有个女人倒泻咗杯滚热辣的咖啡在她自己的大髀上面，结果她告个咖啡公司赢得一大笔的赔偿。其实呢在常识已死之前呢，她的父母真理和信任已经死了。她的妻子佢妻子叫咩 ？discretion，OK，、okay， 即系识得自己谂嘢，亦都死咗。佢个女 responsibility 责任都死咗。佢仔 reason 理由亦都死咗。佢而家咧只系有五个堂兄弟，一个就系 I know my rights， 我知我自己嘅权利。I want it now， 我而家就要啦。Someone else is to blame. 赖第二个。I'm a victim. 我是一个受害者。Pay me for doing nothing. 我乜都唔做，不如唔该你俾钱我。但好可惜啊，唔系好多人咧参加佢呢个嘅葬礼，因为咧好多人都唔知佢已经走咗啦。咁如果你仲记得佢嘅话咧，咪请将呢一个 book 文咧就传吉文传出去，咁啊等。但如果唔系咧。咁你就当你乜都唔知啦，亦都唔使做咩嘢。好啦，咁呢个嘅调文啦吓，咁其实咧就讲好多而家西方啲人系完全咧冇晒所谓 common sense， 有一个基本上嘅常识。倒泻咖啡，其实你应该知道咖啡热辣辣噶啦，倒喺自己个大髀上面。咁啊，要告人哋啊！呢啲系完全咧就冇晒所谓常识。而家西方好多人一味系自大，佢讲嘅就系、是、I want it now， 我而家又要啦吓。咁啊就I'm right 吓，我永远啱嘅。I know my right， 我知道我要我啲权利系咩嘢。但系咧好多时咧，知道有权利就唔知道另外一边有责任。权利同责任其实系一齐。你有权利之时，你记住你同事咧，亦都有个责任。但系好多人呢样嘢已经唔知啦。咁所以呢篇其实咧系话指出咧，而家咧西方好多人咧个脑啊，就系生草啊，唔识谂嘢。当然啦，我啲观众你哋系好醒嘅吓，所以我只系同大家分享一下，等你知道咧，原来佢哋咧谂嘢真系好大问题。但是在这里我仍然对这篇嘢都有一些提出一些反对的，不同意。因为其实所谓常识不一定是有用的。如果什么常识可以搞得掂的话，我们不用看医生。原因就是因为我们的常识在我们有病时我们不够用，要找医生。我们都不会 要靠嗰啲工程师去设计飞机啊，我哋整一架会飞啊，呢个唔可能嘅事，因为咧，当你去到一啲专业嘅时候，当你去到一啲范围嗰时，你个常识系唔够用嘅。喺咁嘅情况之下，更加需要谦虚，将呢个事交俾人嚟做，唔好下下话自己好似专家咁样。我谂大家听到啦，就特朗普喺佢哋喺佢嘅某次嘅记者会入边，就话咧有一只咧药剂药啊，可以咧对抗呢个冠状嘅病毒，结果害死咗一对，可能害死咗一个男人，佢老婆而家亦都系重危，因为咧听咗佢嘅讲法，食咗呢个所谓Maria 吓嘅药，咁一个死咗，而家一个重危。唔识就唔好做代表，但佢咧就咁样，以为自己乜都识，乜都系佢最叻。其实我可以话俾大家知，佢乜都唔识，佢系害死好多美国人嘅人。喺呢次嘅情况之下，佢一味就话唔使理，冇事噶，冇事噶。而家美国已经系全世界最多确诊嘅国家啦，而佢哋未见顶噶，佢哋嗰个仲系仍然爆喷火式火山式爆发紧。到底佢去到几高，我哋而家完全唔知。祝佢哋好运，我亦都希望咧，我喺美国的家人安全。请大家小心保护自己。